kind of not
happening. Okay. Can you just tell us, do you know what's next? And does all this CMA let it give you more confidence to sort of do more solo?
I have no idea what's next. I've been in the music business a while, but I've never done anything like this. It's a little overwhelming, but I'm gonna, do my best to handle it with some degree of grace. And I'm just gonna keep making music that hopefully I think is good, and whatever comes out of that, that'll be fine with me.
Okay.